Software engineering is basically instilling engineering principles within software development.
And yes, there are aspects of computer science that go into software engineering, but it's kind of more of a managerial side of it.
You would have a set series of plans and phases you would go through.
TRU is one of the only interior schools that offers software engineering. And so it's a great emerging field that we're seeing a lot more jobs in, and especially in BC and in the interior of BC, where the tech field is kind of blooming as an industry. But what it means to have it at TRU is that we're getting a lot of locals studying here, and then we end up working here.
TRU has the website called Simplicity, which posts positions for students to apply. Those are explicitly positions given to co-op students.
What mainly helped me was my experience in one of the projects that I did in the semester before. And I'd say that really got me the job.
So to find my co-op, I was actually volunteering with the engineering department at a technology fair at my high school from Salmon Arm. And a gentleman walked up to the booth. And my job was to tell people about the program. So I just naturally started talking to him, and it actually transpired into a job offer for me.
I just used the Career Connections Simplicity website, apply for jobs, and that's how I got my first job.
For me at least, I've really never had a part-time job. And so co-op really was the first time I was being interviewed professionally, being hired professionally, being paid for the first time professionally.
I am moving back home to Salmon Arm, and I will be working as a software engineer in training underneath a PEng, and hopefully be able to get my professional engineering certification or designation in 3 years.